back for a third visit, I see Cynthia.
Yeah, well, if I didn't keep getting the trainee.
You had a fall, but the x-rays showed nothing broken or fractured.
I keep telling you guys, I've got sore ribs. I need painkillers.
Mm-hmm. Any cold or coughing lately?
No. My ribs are killing me. The pain goes right up to here now.
Uh-huh. So, okay.
An ache.
All right. Okay, just take it easy. I'm just going to take your temperature, all right? Excuse me. All right. Febrile.
What?
You have a fever.
Oh, no kidding.
Cynthia, are you feeling weaker, generally? Finding it harder to get up in the morning, that sort of thing?
Yeah, genius. Kind of comes with being sick.
Bacterial endocarditis.
Why?
Fever, general malaise, the shoulder pain. We need to admit it.
Hang on, admit me to where?
Here into hospital.
Oh, 1 minute I'm a drug addict and you're sending me away, now you want to shove me into hospital. Doctor, just give me the painkillers.
He's right, I'm afraid. We need to run some tests, make a firm diagnosis and get you treated straight away.
No.
Cynthia. There is no reason for alarm, but bacterial endocarditis is life-threatening if it is not treated. There is no choice here. You'll want to ring your family.
I've got my mobile.
Are you all right?
I'll just be outside.
I'll get a wheelchair.
I'm fine.
Just give her a couple of minutes. Well, TK, not bad. How did you get there?
Well, she's hard case, and that kind of distracted me, so I didn't really listen like you listen. So this time I just tuned into the symptoms and the diagnosis seemed pretty obvious.
You can take the next one on your own, my son. And tell your girlfriend, training wheels are off for now.
Can I order a unit of blood on Mr. Wallace, please? Hospital number FEV1245. Okay, I'll send an orderly down now. Thank you.
Maya, is Dr. Jones about?
Oh, Jamie, sorry friend, I've just got to do this. Friend? Tragic, eh?
You've come to me just in time. When do you knock off?
5.
Me and my emergency kit will be in the staff room.
Thank you. Fran, Dr. Jones is in theatre. Can I help?
It's just that...
What's going on with Chris Warner?
Nice to see you too.
Did I not make myself clear this morning?
I vaguely remember some sort of threat, but who can keep track?
You have been here 2 weeks and already Chris thinks you're a menace.
Him and his number crunches are so uptight.
He is a brilliant surgeon and under his supervision
I will go far, bloody blah blah, and as your husband I feel so proud.
That is the problem, we are a couple. Your reputation sullies mine.
You are making me so hot right now,
I
girl.
I am serious, Callum. You messed this up for me.
And you'll do what?
You don't want to find out.
Well, someone's on a mission.
She's lost her God complex, but don't worry. She'll find it.
Hey, Cynthia's been admitted.
Good work, TK. All right.
What's this?
GP training scheme. Meet your new supervisor.
All right. Thanks.
Oh, there you are.
It's this delicious coffee I just can't keep away.
Well, come on, I'll buy you a real one at Sugar. We'll be real quick.
No, there's no time. And what are you looking so happy for? Did Callum get run down by one of his buses?
Bacterial endocarditis.
Is that what's run him down?
No, but if it had, I would have diagnosed it.
Ah, you've impressed yourself with newfound diagnostic superpowers.
Is that obvious?
Mm, subtlety's not your strong point.
This I know. Not with you on my side anyway.
Oh. Well, congratulations anyway. I told you you'd be okay, because you were trained by the best.
Don't I know it.
coffee?
Yeah, thanks.
Libby, coffee? Just passing. Callum's okay. TK's GP training at the clinic. I was just congratulating him.
Yes. You both looked very celebratory. Ka pai, TK.
Thanks. Callum's cool. I'm going to enjoy working with him.
Oh, I wouldn't get too attached. Callum is on the edge, and if things don't work out, he's promised to jump.
seems to be working.
Sorry?
The campaign. Your face on all the billboards and buses. The clinic is booming.
Not everyone sees it that way, I'm afraid.
Hard to argue with the numbers, though, isn't it? We'll probably have all our doctors' faces on billboards soon.
You think so?
Maybe not. I guess they're not all as handsome as you.
I've been a bit naughty. I took a sneaky peek at your file. Good news. I mean, it was all a bit foreign language to me, but without giving the game away, I checked with the nurse and you don't have cancer.
Really?
Yeah, but you do have I should have written it down.
Diverticulitis. I know all about that. That's why I had the op.
Is it bad?
It's not cancer.
Oh,
thank you so much.
It's nothing. Oh. Anyway, best off cutting a blow away 2 wards down. Mm. Take care.
You too again. Just off. Dr. Jones will be here in a minute with your results.
It's all right. I know it's good news. Fran just told me.
Sorry?
Just now. Fran. She told me I don't have cancer.